pink brightens and it contrasts the browns. So I like it. Yeah, I like it.
Oh, yeah, we are.
She's a rose, right, she's a rose between two thorns.
Do you know what I mean? I like this room. It's fun. It seems fun. So speaking of fun, if you could pick one thing, what has been the highlight so far in 5 words?
Oh my god, you've given us one thing to choose, and only five words.
So it could be my last day on set.
Oh gosh, or I'm not very good at these things. Right.
Dinner scene.
That's three.
With them.
Perfect.
Working with these two legends. I'm grateful.
Help me. I don't know. I can't do 5 words.
Okay. I'll give you 10.
Too many words.
You get ten.
I would say that I've been really inspired by everyone that I've worked with, and there is so much talent everywhere in this project.
100%.
Particularly.
25 to 30.
Thanks, mate.
Still good to know.
Yeah.
And delving deeper into Middle Earth, what's one thing that surprised you that you didn't assume or you didn't think you'd ever come to find out about Middle Earth? Because it's endless. I think that's the perfect way to describe it.
Well, that fact. Right. I didn't know that how endless it was and how detailed it was until I started to dive into it. So that...
Mm.
I think one thing I've learned and loved is, like, one thing that Rob always says is that there are like 15 versions and possibilities for one moment. I love that because it's about exploring all of them and then making a choice. Whatever your flame or your gut or your essence speaks. But there are, like, you could just keep going. And then those 15, you could spiral off into another.
Yeah.
So that's been the most exciting thing, the endless possibility for just a moment.
I love that.
Yeah, I would agree, I think. I think what has surprised us about being in our Middle Earth, which is ultimately important, is that it is the vastness, yes, but also that in the show there are opportunities. Opportunities to fill in gaps or to make choices, and that's been really fun to be a part of and to watch.
That's stunning. I love how you put that. It's beautiful. So guys, it's confession time.
Uh-oh.
A series like this, it's the set of all sets. So, going down the line, what did we take? I need to know. I must know.
I feel like I'm in school and the teacher's
talking. Yeah. Oh, lined you all up.
Nothing. He did it.
Because if you say no, I'm not going to believe you.
Well, I'm going to say that I didn't take any.
No, I really didn't.
Well, like, yeah, I mean, we had a 24-hour flight. I didn't want to log in, you know.
Yeah.
Go through customs.
Also, a lot of it was really heavy.
Right.
On our set, particularly.
Yes.
Rocks. I mean, I
their costume's a bit lighter than mine, but mine was so heavy.
You're a little... it's quite the opposite. He was in his pyjamas and we were wearing half of New Zealand on our
backs. Hilarious. But not even like a leaf.
You can't really because the leaf. If I told you how much that leaf is, I mean, Ben picked one up once and was like, "This is nice," and it's like, then you find out like how much has gone into one leaf.
$1 billion project.
And there's 500 of them.
More than 500. Yeah, the whole forest floor was covered.
Yeah.
Okay, well, I'll take your word for it. But if I find out, I'll be like, you guys lied to me.
You're going to give us detention,
yeah,
aren't
you? I'll give you detention, and I'll call your parents in. Like,
please don't call Mum and Dad.
I haven't been told to rap, but thank you so much.
Thank you.
This has been my favourite room.
I bet you say that to all the
No, I've been here since 10. No, this has been my favourite room.